Welcome to my channel, you average American citizen. Now, usually on this channel I do something foreigner related, but today we're gonna be doing something a bit different. We're gonna be looking at the weird side of YouTube. And trust me when I tell you, there is a lot of weird things here on YouTube. But wait, before this video begins, we currently have over 700 subscribers, and can we hit 1,000 subscribers in 2019. If we will, then we will have world peace. Also like this video or this will be in your room tonight. So the first one is a tutorial on how to pick up a blue chair. And keep in mind, guys, it only works on blue chairs.
Hey guys, thanks for coming to my Bluetooth page. Today I'm gonna do a new tutorial, how to pick up a chair if it falls down. If you have a blue chair that fell down and you want to pick it up, if you have a blue chair that fell down, first thing you gotta do is you get down to the level of the chair and you touch it.
So it might look as the person recording this is mentally sick, but actually it is actually a artist who is filming this. And he made a channel with like a lot of videos like that to see how would people react to them.
Just leave it. If you can't get the chair to pick up, you can try again by just grab you.
Okay, so the next video is of a guy staring at a camera for 4 hours. Now, this is a YouTuber who does that, and he actually did quite a few videos of him staring at a camera for 4 hours. But guess how many videos he did like that? 5? 10? No. Over 300. He is doing that for over 4 years now. A few years ago when he was doing that, someone actually tried to break into his house.
Hello?
And the guy just left like this. Okay, let's move on to the next video. Okay, so the next video is just about a guy singing about Ebola. Okay, next video. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I hope you liked it, so please like it. Please do not dislike it, because we work really hard on developing these type of videos. Okay, goodbye. I will see you in the next video, because now I have to go fly in my private helicopter.